when he sees the pictures warm. The phonograph would aid him when the thing began to talk. The crush and shove made him if he ever saw New York, with its wondrous big skyscrapers all around. I wonder what he'd think of Mr. Morgan, and how he'd like political machines. I wonder if he'd read what Thomas Lawson is writing for the monthly magazine. I wonder how he'd take to Teddy Roosevelt. I'd like to hear exactly what he'd say. I wonder if he'd try to never tell a lie.